We are here, back again for yet another Celtics game. Who are we seeing this time? All right, the big reveal. Yep. Cryrie. What is going on, you guys? It is your boy, Jesse Almeida here from Beantown Takes and here on YouTube. And today, we have a very, very good one indeed. Now, today is the Brooklyn Nets and the Boston Celtics. Cryrie Irving, yes, Cryrie Irving, you get what I did there, is making his Boston return today. And man, I got a story for you guys when I get back to my seat, because there's a little bit of a backstory with me being here today. So let's hit the seat.
Oh, starting lineup. First, for the visiting Brooklyn Nets, under number 30, Seth Curry. From Yukon, number 0, Andre Drummond. From Boston, number 1, Bruce Brown. From Duke, number 11, Kyrie Irving.
Cryrie.
Thank you.
Should have been his first game back a long time ago, but Tatum. Thank you. All the way. There you go. Good shot. You bum! Oh, how is that not a foul? Take him, Tatum. Defense needs to be better for sure. Beautiful three-pointer there. Whee! defense, Pritchard. Nice. Again. Yeah! Let's go. Come on. Go, get it together. Refs, come on. Screwed us up. Thanks, refs. Down two at halftime. Alright, so it's halftime. Celtics are down by two. They played very well so far. Defense just needs to be a little bit better. But seeing that it's halftime, I'm going to give out my little story time that I was going to do at the beginning of the game. So, Kyrie Irving left the Celtics after the 2018-19 season. I had a jersey of his. I burnt it. Here's a clip of that right here. Never thought this day would come. Come on. See you later.
There goes his jersey.
Bye-bye. You little prick. Obviously, he went to Brooklyn. He left Boston to go to Brooklyn. His first game back was supposed to be a game in November of 2019. I remember it like the day. It was supposed to be before Thanksgiving, the Wednesday before Thanksgiving. I bought tickets 2 rows from the court. I'm gonna pause the recording for a second and zoom in where my seats were. My seats were right there, right about there. The tickets cost me $600 for the pair. And that was supposed to be his first game back to Boston. He did not play because of injuries. Yeah. So I lost out on $600. The fans were chanting Kyrie sucks. Fuck Kyrie. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Damn it. Excuse me. But you get the gist. You can go back and see it. And he went to Instagram right after the game talking about the fans here being immature. Then COVID happened. COVID happened. He played with no fans here. Then he played here with a limited capacity. Then he played a game in the playoffs that was 75%, I would say, capacity. So this game right here is technically his first game back with full capacity here at the Garden. And I was not missing it because I knew today he wasn't going to back out of it. He couldn't back out of it because he's playing limited games. So, yeah. That's why we're here today. And we might still be able to come back next Sunday, too, for KG's number retirement. So, yeah, I couldn't miss this for you guys. I'm going to try and make this a good video for you guys. Come on, you gotta step up. Up and down. That's a trap. What? No. You Horford was gonna win that tip against Seth Curry. Tatum, take the bring it over. Good defense. I don't think so. Damn. Bad bounce.
Come on, guys.
It's a bad bounce. Watch him. Good steal. Aw, come on.
Out of bounds, Brooklyn ball.
Keep your head up, keep your head up. All right, get another stop. That's him all day. Wow. I thought he was gonna go out of bounds. Yeah! Up by two. Kyrie, you suck!
Seems like every time I say that, he makes it.
Oh, pull up.
Thank you. Tatum show today. Oh, all the way brown. That's gotta be it, as far as.
Yeah!
Tatum today. Yep, Smart's coming in, that's Smart.
What a move!
Oh, good pass! Yeah, little Pritchard! Yeah, Brown!
Ooh!
Good defense. Damn. Yeah, good
timeout.
Good timeout. That's a good timeout. All right, let's close it out.
Go, JT!
Come on, I haven't gotten much today, but that was kind of questionable.
Defense!
Yes! Nice! All the way! get two more Tatum.
Brooklyn foul is on number 30. Seth Curry, that's his second personal team with it.
What? MVP! We got it to his head.
The Brooklyn number 8 got a yell back into the game.
Game. That was an unbelievable game. I don't think I've been to a game that good, guys, no joke, in about maybe 4 years. For the Celtics, at least, it's been a good at least 3-4 years since I've been to a very good Celtics game like that one. That was a very, 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 very good game. That was a classic, for sure. And I'm not saying that because Tatum scored 54 points on 16 for 30 shooting, which is over 50%. 8 from 15 from 3, which is over 50% there as well. Passed the ball, he had a few assists, played great on defense. And I'm not saying it just because of Tatum's performance. I'm just saying as a team effort, that was amazing. That was an amazing game. I'm at a loss for words. I think this team's legit, guys. I think this game here just confirmed it, and this is easily, right at this moment, has been the game of the year for the Celtics. They never quit. They didn't give up. KD played played lights out with 37 for himself too. So, and I heard after the game that KD reached 25,000 career points. So congratulations to Kevin Durant for that. Again, I have a lot of respect and love for KD. Want to say congratulations to you, Kevin Durant. It's a big milestone for your career. And I hope many more losses though against my Celtics though. But anyways, I really don't have much to say about this game. I think if you watch this game live, and you were at the game, just like I was, if you were at the game, or you watched it on TV, or you watched it on this vlog, I don't think I need to say much. I really don't. That performance from the Celtics, how they just grit and grind their way and did not give up. Because there were times where Brooklyn went on a run where it looked like it was going to go downhill. This is a newly looked Celtics team. And you can tell that this is a differently looked Celtics team compared to the last year and a half or so. This team is just together. They're all in. I'm all in for them. And they are much must-watch TV right now, as you can tell. And I think it is great, the fact that this team is finally getting together and finding their identity. And Jayson Tatum, man. Jayson Tatum has elevated himself into a winning player. I mean, there's been times, yeah, we've seen him score 50. You guys can probably go back to some of our podcasts that we've done from the Celtics in the last few years. And I've called those 50-point games from Tatum Mickey Mouse 50s because they were against bad teams. One. And two, he would go to overtime in those games. So I would call those Mickey Mouse 50s. But this one, this was a legit 50 because it was against a legitimate championship contender. And he played well. He played very well today. That's really all I need to say. Tatum had 54. Horford showed up with 13. 4 for 7 from the field. 3 for 6 from 3. Rob Williams had 10. Marcus Smart on his birthday didn't play as well as I would have hoped, but he had 14 himself. Jaylen Brown played well, stepping back, knowing that Tatum was on his A game. He still got his. He got 21, 8 from 17 from the field, and 3 for 6 from 3, and he had 5 assists. He still did his own. And I love also that Marcus Smart is starting to buy into his role. Instead of just thinking he's the guy chucking up shots or whatnot. 9 assists for Marcus Smart today. 9 assists. The Celtics played very well. They just played very well today. And I can't wait to see what is in store with them going forward. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed this video. Subscribe right now if you are new. Subscribe if you're new, because we have a lot more stuff coming. I hit 200 not too long ago, and I gained about 10 more subscribers after that. So we are on the rise, ladies and gentlemen. We are on the rise, and subscribe right now to the channel for more content. I don't know what's gonna happen next Sunday. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go to KG's number retirement. I'm gonna do my best to go to that. But that is a game, guys, where I can't make a promise. So if I somehow or some way am not able to go to that game, I hope this was a good backup for you guys. I hope this was a great backup for you guys, because this has been the game of the year. This might have been the best game for the Celtics in the last 4 years. Simple. Thank you guys for watching again. It's been Jesse. And I'm gone. See you later till the next one.